nothing to change. Our love is just a tiring game. I never give it up, I never give it up.
Real Madrid, we've talked about it before, Alan, the club that really got European club football going with those five consecutive European Cup wins in the 1950s, but they've held their place in the pecking order.
Well, they have. So many famous names, Puskas, Di Stefano, being two of the first ones, really, in those glory days, and the white kit, it's just synonymous with success.
Barcelona's lineup here, Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Dani Alves starts with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. And at the point, the shot's on! And that's a goal for Barcelona!
And that's blown past the keeper before, really, he could react.
Barcelona with the lead. Mascherano, Iniesta, Jordi Alba, and the cross coming in. Good clearance from Sergio Ramos. It's gone for a corner. Iniesta. Ivan Rakitic. Shot on! You can understand why he's kept going for goal, having scored in the game, but this one has passed him by.
Yeah, I don't think you can knock him for having a go from there. He's in a good position.
Neymar. Might be through and shoots. What a fine save! Jordi Alba. Modric. If you can get anywhere near the stadium or get anywhere near a television when you know this, goes for it with a fist. Great tackle. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Gareth Bale. Modric. Pepe. I think he can expect this reception every time he comes back here. Under challenge, that's good control. Supporting player alongside. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's the cross. He could be in. Shot. Barcelona have scored here.
He was the calmest man in the stadium there to place it to the keeper's right.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Gareth Bale. Crossed it well. He's got his fist to it. Rodriguez. Iniesta. Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal, but it was a chance to keep the ball. They're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair.
It's a quick break.
And well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Benzema. This could be an opening for Real Madrid. They've answered the bell here. And this is the start of the second half. Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. That's a turnover to the opposition. Piqué. Jordi Alba. Goes out wide again. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Well, that is a cheap piece.
He's got his shot off now.
Great stop.
He can clear it here. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Ivan Rakitic. Jordi Alba.
Fine save he's made there.
And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Bale. Karim Benzema. Well, it's a poor cross. Not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side.
Look at the coaching manual. You don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Modric. Toni Kroos. Modric.
This could be danger with this passing.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. The break is definitely on.
Shot on!
Hat-trick! Goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Sergio Ramos. Jordi Alba. Real Madrid have decided to bring on a fresh pair of legs. Sergio Busquets.
This is how they love to play on the break.
That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
It looked to me like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but a closer inspection, no, he was off.
It's Messi.
This has been called a football match, but it hasn't been much of a match-up between the two sides.
The winners conclusively at their best, and the losers just aching to hear the final whistle now.
shirt on.
Useful block in those circumstances.
Shots on here.
Turned onto the woodwork by the goalkeeper. Benzema. Under threat here, but he keeps the ball.
And shoots!
Oh, he hasn't hit the target. Sergio Busquets.
Maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
And he could get away here. Now the shot! Terrific stop! And that's the win for Barcelona.
Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Yeah, there was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising, given the two sets of players. I wasn't expecting it.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.